I'm trying to.
Trying to catch the funny con. You have to keep it on for a while because the conversation.
No, I'm trying to catch one nerf gun fight.
What was the point of that game again? There was two little spinner things and everybody was going silver marbles in the gun and just shooting.
I don't think I ever tried to actually win it. I think I just kept shooting.
I've done that twice so far. It's just ice.
And you spilled your spray earlier. Someone.
I had a fucking seizure when a green ball came flying out. He threw half my spray.
He turned around and that dust ball like green guy. He was just like.
Once with Convos, but I caught myself. I was like, oh no, not falling for that trick. I wore a white skirt that day, too. That would have been a funny story, so just cut your skirt. I checked the time. Really? Yeah. I know, it looks like explosive diarrhea, but I swear that's not what it is!
Is the lettuce still crisp?
How crisp? I never drank her blood! I eat it! It changes color when it dries! I have to keep the wall wet!
Those reactions are priceless.
None of you have read Donnelly the Homicidal Maniac? The Dumb Baskets?
I don't read. Did you make?
I don't read.
What is have this you read that you speak of? I don't know.
After
it.
I graduated, I didn't have to read it anymore.
You didn't read in college anyways.
No, she didn't know how to read numbers.
I did read from the college.
Okay.
But that was actually...
That was interesting. Yeah, I heard of that crap.
Oh. I actually loved it. I'm so pissed. I sold my mythology book.
Were you in the college?
Loved that book. Book was awesome.
Somebody was, aren't
you? No, you were in the college with me.
Yeah,
that's right.
I had it, but I had it after you guys had it.
Yeah. That was the only class that I read in.